The Lion King by Joseph Woods. You've been watching the weather in your granddad's face as he sleeps armchaired in the sitting room, and how the newspaper flopped to his feet like a seagull, big with wings of newsprint. Watching the weather in his face is more interesting than the Lion King. And when he wakes from his snooze, he always looks like a spaceman landed on some strange planet, but still manages a smile when you ask him, "Granddad, were you old before you were old?"